this video now.
All right, we're going to go ahead and get into this. We got a comment. He was asking if we would mess with a next-door neighbor or friend. That was a 9. For those of y'all that don't
gotcha.
Y'all know 1 through 9, 10, you know.
What's
10
up?
10, the 10 is the...
Y'all want that 100% real brother, real dude, real nigga? That's what y'all ladies want.
What's up, YouTube? What's to say? What's up, y'all? Another week we hitting these videos up like we've been hitting them. You've been cashing in on these videos, haven't we? I know y'all been happy to see us with these videos, but we got a good ass topic right here, my brother just said. I'm so fucking hyped. I'm so fucking ready for this shit. And before we, wait a minute, y'all know I like to say shit before we talk about shit, and I be talking about other shit that ain't got to do with the shit that we supposed to be talking about. I got all my fucking wisdom teeth pulled out, except for one, and my mouth is actually hurting right now, I guess because I'm fucking so hyped and my mouth is moving. I don't give a shit. It's time to do some motherfucking videos, goddamn. I wouldn't show y'all, but I was knocked the fuck out, y'all, nigga. What? Fuck it, I just want y'all to let y'all know, nigga, I'm talking and my mouth is hurting and it's starving right now. Just rinse my mouth out with motherfucking salt water and shit. I got the fucking dentist over here, so I'm good. So if anything happened while I'm in the fucking video, we just gonna cut this shit off and he gonna take care of me. That's how we gonna get this shit going. Let's go.
Alright, here we y'all ready? Alright, ladies. Look, we're going to get straight to it. Shut the fuck up with this bullshit that y'all be talking all the time. I want me a real nigga. I want me a 100% real man. And I want this. Bitch, you would know what to do with one if it was written on his forehead. And we're going to let you know why. Because some of y'all talk this shit, man. And you don't even know what to do with a real man. You don't know how to fucking... Bitch, you probably don't even know how to cook. You don't know how to suck no dick. You don't know how to ride no dick. You don't know how to do...
Wash no dishes. Can't. Nothing. You don't know how to take care of no kids. Don't know how to fucking go outside and put the trash outside for the nigga. Don't know how to fucking put groceries in the goddamn refrigerator. Nothing. And you talking about you want 100... You know what? This video is probably going to go fucking long.
Some of y'all need to chill out and be like, well, can I at least get 80%? Because that's... What the fuck y'all put into the shit? But you up here talking about... But see, because y'all base this 100% shit. And then it's all contradicting because you like, well, I don't want a man that's going to lie to me. But yet and still you want to, do I look fat in this dress? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. If you ask me, I'm going to tell you the truth. If it, you know, whatever.
That's the point of having a 100% real nigga. Y'all, these... Females, let's just say females in general.
That's what we're talking to.
It's like they feel like just, oh, I want 100% real nigga for you, which you pretty much saying, because when a nigga tell you, oh, hey, nigga, don't be kissing me in my motherfucking mouth when we wake up in the motherfucking morning because your breath smell like old-ass Pop-Tarts and shit. Don't be doing that shit. You get a fucking attitude because he told you that shit. Oh, don't be so fucking honest all the time. Fuck that. You said you want a 100% exactly. Real nigga. So that means I need to be honest with you, tell you how I'm feeling. Everything needs to just get piled on you. That's basically how I get it, because you can't hold nothing back. If you want a 100% real nigga, you want a 100% real female, you ain't thinking. You just like, okay, well, shit, goddamn it, your ass stink today. Uh-huh. Like, wipe your ass. You need to wipe your ass, wipe it with some wipes or something because the toilet paper ain't working. You can't get no attitude because the nigga tell you that shit.
And I think what most of y'all do, y'all base it on this whole cheating scenario. You know, well, I don't want nobody to, you know, if he wants to go out and he wants to mess with another female or this, that, and the third, I just want him to tell me. That's another motherfucking thing y'all contradict yourself on, because if a motherfucker tell you that, then why do we have stalkers? Why do y'all key up shit? Why do y'all fucking smash windows?
Blow shit.
Exactly. Why do y'all follow a motherfucker? You know what I'm saying? Why do y'all do those things if y'all want the real dude or the real nigga? You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all got to be prepared for what comes with that.
I think what they mean when they say they want 100% real nigga, they want a nigga to do everything that they want them to do, pretty much. They want the nigga to fuck them how they want to be fucked. and take out the trash when they want them to take out the trash, take care of the kids when they want them to take care of the kids, like, do shit when on their time. Like, no,
it don't work that way.
It don't work like that. You want 100% real nigga? He has no fucking filter. Like,
exactly.
Nothing.
And the thing is, and this is very important. I know some of you ladies don't want to hear this, but I'm going to go ahead and fucking squash the shit for your ass real quick. If there is a such thing, which it's not, but if there is a such thing as that 100% perfect dude out there, he don't want your motherfucking ass. I'm just letting you know that right now. Because most of y'all have some of the nastiest, fucked up his attitudes. And don't nobody want to deal with that shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have that, or you got something wrong with you. Everybody has something wrong with them. I know I got something. I probably got a few things wrong with me. You do too. You're watching this, you probably got something wrong with you. I don't know. Maybe your motherfucking back tooth is fucking chipped. I don't fucking know. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you don't fucking, you know, maybe you're a female and you don't motherfucking wipe from front to back. You wipe from front, I mean from back to front. That's nasty if you do that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all know how y'all supposed to wipe, how you supposed to wash your ass, and, and some of y'all don't do that shit.
See, and that's what I mean. He telling y'all this, and if you know you do that shit, he telling you. 100% real nigga is telling you what you need to be fucking doing. Don't get no attitude. Oh, nigga, I use Dove and I do this and I'll do wipe my ass from front to motherfucking back. Bitch, look, don't get no fucking attitude because he's telling you the fucking truth. See, look, for me, I tell my girl, hey, nigga, let me know. Like, if my breath fucking stink, tell me. I need to know before I fucking go out here talking to motherfuckers.
Hold on, I got something for y'all.
Thinking that I'm, you know, my breath is just smelling all great and shit. If you ain't gonna be 100% real with me, I'm gonna fuck up somewhere. Like, if I run a 100% real bitch, like I do, I really do, and I have me one, she tell me straight up what the fuck going on. That's what I tell her. Hey, I'm gonna tell you straight up what the fuck is going on. I'm 100% real nigga. That's what you said you wanted. Look, that's what I'm gonna be.
Look here. This is a napkin. This ain't no toilet paper, okay? Let me show y'all motherfuckers for your nasty asses that don't know. You can fold this shit or whatever, but how you supposed to wipe your nasty ass? I know. And y'all probably, how you know so? I've lived with a whole bunch of females with my whatever. You know what I'm saying? I don't want y'all to think I'm just females I'm fucking. I'm talking about family members. You're supposed to fucking, I don't know, you cock your leg up like a dog or something. And it's fucking front, back, drop, motherfucker. In the toilet.
Hey, is he lying? No, but some women out there get out. Oh,
like Martin said, you don't bring the shit to the clit.
He would have said, blah, blah, blah.
But y'all, that's what, but the whole point of that, you know what I'm saying, is that if you do, and that's the thing, if your ass stink, go find a dude that don't wipe his ass real good. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of them out there. It's a lot of us. Out there. I say us because I'm a man. You know what I'm saying? And I know a lot of guys have shitty days. You know what I'm saying? So I know some of y'all probably laughing your ass off because you're gonna find your husband, boyfriend draws at the bottom of the fucking hamper where he didn't wipe his ass that good that day. But anyway.
You know, we don't want to get off subject, but
y'all ladies stay in y'all lane, man. That's the important thing. That's how you find what it is you're looking for. Stay in your lane. You know what I'm saying? Y'all with this. Chill with this, I need 100% real, because some of y'all can, a lot of y'all cannot handle somebody who's 100% all the way honest and real with you. Yeah. You can't handle it, man, for real.
And like you said, first off, it's that nigga doesn't fucking exist. No. But, see, that's the thing. They say they want these 100% niggas, but you can't even handle a 60% nigga that's being honest with you all the damn time, or 50, or 40, or 30, or even a fucking 20. Some of you bitch can't even handle that, and you talking about you want a 100% perfect ass motherfucking nigga that don't even fucking exist? Bitch, no, it's not gonna fucking happen that way. The only way you're gonna be able to find something right is if you get out of your mind that it's this perfect motherfucker. And you know, okay, I'm going to have somebody who's going to have flaws. They're going to have shit I love, shit that I just fucking can't stand and I don't like. But I'm going to work with this motherfucker and I'm going to, you know, we're going to communicate. But if you sit up here poking at every motherfucking thing he do or any wrong thing he do and you expecting him to fucking have a check mark by every motherfucking attribute that he that you fucking want him to fucking surpass, it's not gonna happen that way. I don't give a fuck, nigga.
Nope.
Man, I'm not like a whole lot of these niggas out here. Neither is my brother, neither is my cousin.
Nope.
But we are far from that shit. So, I mean, we are far. That shit just, it doesn't exist, man. That shit does not, everybody makes mistakes. Everybody fucks up. So, you bitches, you women, you females, whatever the fuck you want, you whores, you skanks, or whatever. All you bitches need to fucking realize, it's that nigga does not fucking exist.
It's not that one. And dudes that walk around saying this shit. No. Well, I'm a 100% real nigga. No, you're not, nigga.
Say you a real nigga.
Exactly.
Say you a real nigga. But don't say you 100% real nigga because you're really not.
And we all have flaws.
I even said this shit before. I'm a 100% real nigga. You know, when I'm mad and shit. You know, because I'm like, yeah, nigga, I'm going to tell your ass what's up and shit. Like, yeah, but I'm really not. No, because you... Everybody got something that they gonna fuck up on. You not perfect, man. You not. It was hard for me to fucking get past it. You just not gonna do everything right 100%. Like nobody is fucking Jesus. Nobody's God. It's only one, and he's the only 100% real person or whatever you wanna call it. He's the only one to me. So,
but some of y'all gonna find dudes that could fuck you real good. But that nigga can't read.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Or you're going to find somebody who got fat pockets but can't get an erection. You know what I mean? Come on, man. It's like you learn. It happens like that.
But see, bitches be greedy. Then with the 100% real nigga.
But it's just like, I mean, you rarely hear that term with dudes. You hear us saying, nowadays, dudes, they so, you know, we so stupid. Dudes running around here talking about they want a bad bitch, but whatever that is. But you know, I mean, oh, we want a good girl or whatever the fuck it is. That's what we say. We want a good girl. We not expecting y'all to be 100% because, like we said in plenty of our videos or whatever, some of y'all fucking, like I said, y'all have flaws too. Some of y'all can fuck real good, but your attitude fucking stank, or you know what I'm saying, or vice versa. You know, you got a good attitude. But you can't ride a dick for nothing in the fucking world. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever. You smart, book-wise, can do everything else. Like, you know, whatever. But you fucking stuck up. You know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is, man. You know, so stay your ass in your motherfucking lane. Find who you compatible with on, you know, emotionally, physically, and shit like that. That's a whole nother video. But y'all have to find people that are compatible to you. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a lot of you motherfuckers out there that be talking this shit and end up with somebody that you don't want to end up with. And then you sit back and you wonder, well, how did I get here? That's your motherfucking choice. We out this bitch.